So, as you guys may know, I am working on a video for the stages of the pups growing up. They're outside in the pen in their puppy yard with their mom at the moment. So yeah, Penny's out there with them, if you can hear her barking in the background. And this is just a little video vlog to give you guys an update on how they're going. So they're now 5 weeks old. So around next week, possibly on a Monday, they're going to have their first vaccines and for Parvo. And Penny's going to have her daily shot for Parvo. Like, yearly shot or whatever they call it. So she's also going to have her appointment for getting a needle for Parvo. So yeah. And we're also going to be doing their second shot for Parvo, which will be in December, around when they're 8 weeks old. But I will give you guys an update on that when that happens, and I'll also keep you guys updated on when the puppies are going home. But of course, the video that I'm creating for Penny and her pups will possibly be uploaded before they go home. So yeah, hope you guys are excited for it, for seeing the video of the stages of when the pups were growing up, and after they were born. So yeah, all very exciting, and we're gonna let them go home on the 14th of December. That's the day they go home with their owners. As you guys may know from, hopefully if you watch my TikTok, Zorro, who's one of the boy puppies, he'll be staying here with us. He's going to be my little doggy. So, in accountants from my first ever dog, which was a boy. But he wasn't a dachshund. He was a miniature foxy chihuahua. But he was my first ever dog and first ever boy dog. And Penny is my first ever girl dog, being my second ever dog that I've had. And here's another thing. She's also my first ever dachshund I've had. And Patch was my very first dog, was the very first mixed breed I had. As I said, he was a miniature foxy crushed chihuahua. And Zorro's going to be my second ever boy dog I've ever had. Third ever dog I've ever had. And second ever dachshund I've ever had. And funny thing is, I didn't have to really buy Zorro. He came to me free because, of course, like I said earlier in the video, he's one of Penny's pups. Bonus. But the rest of his life for me isn't going to be for free. It's actually going to cost me stuff, like food will cost me, his vet bills will cost me, his toys and everything else that I'll probably end up getting him will cost me. But I have a feeling he's going to be a good dog, because he's toilet training, he's acing it. But when he's bigger, a little bit bigger and older, where he can use the stairs out on the deck to get down on the grass, that's when I'll start teaching him to go toilet outside. Hopefully he aces that as well. Otherwise, I'm going to have to deal with two sooky dogs who don't want to piss or poo. I mean, pee or poo outside. But yeah. Oh well, we'll see how it all goes. I'll see you guys in the next part. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog about how Penny and her pups are going. If you did, leave a like down below, comment, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss a video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!